Hallo und willkommen zu einem neuen Projekt, nämlich Night in the Woods. Und Chris ist wieder da.
Yay!
Und
bei diesem Spiel wäre ich auch enttäuscht, wenn ich dabei wäre.
Ja, Chris hat es sich original gekauft, geschenkt bekommen.
Danke an Jojo, unseren Sponsor.
Shoutout an absolut niemand.
Hey.
Und weil mir sonst nichts weiter für das Intro einfällt, starten wir ein neues Spiel. Dieses Spiel ist auf Englisch, wir werden größtenteils auf Deutsch kommentieren, bla bla bla. Ich hoffe, ihr könnt Englisch, liebe Kinder, aber es dürften Kinder in der Zeit können. In the year Granddad died.
It's the year Granddad.
Mein C ist komplett weggekratzt, deswegen muss ich raten, wo es ist. The Highway Extension came. Like.
Ach, dein C wieder, der Buchstabe C,
ja,
nicht wie dein C.
Nein, mein C ist auch komplett weggekratzt, ich habe keine Zehen mehr. The road through Possum Springs had been the only way to the state park. The highway took the traffic, but gave us Donut Wolf.
Donut Wolf.
Granddad left me an apple crate of books. He loved ghost stories and quoted them to himself in the hospital bed. In their wings, in their trees, all things die, be at peace.
Edgy Granddad.
On his last day, he sat up suddenly and stared bug-eyed through the window at the old playground, half washed away. He turned to my dad, eyes still wide. "This house is haunted," he said, and died.
Das ist so vage und ergibt nicht mal hinterher betrachtet Sinn.
Ja. Er ist so dramatisch, dieser Opa. Anscheinend.
Sei sehr vage, wenn du stirbst und dann denke nur mal, das ist eine Prophezeiung und weil
oh,
du
ja.
alt bist, ist es gültig.
I would do it if I'm going to die. Just like, hey.
If.
Hey, du stirbst in 3 Tagen. Was? Well, this is great. I mean, I didn't expect a party or anything. But I figured someone would be here. Welcome home, May.
Dass ich der Home-Feeling gegessen werden.
Wow, when did they put this up? Historic Possum Springs, estimated 1795. Estimated.
Estimated.
Established.
Estimated.
When did they put this up? Possum Springs has never looked more falsely advertised.
Ja, wie dieser Zug im Himmel fährt, fällt mir gerade auf. Ich dachte
ja,
immer,
voll
das ist
unrealistisch.
Whatever, als Test. Du kannst nicht rumblättern?
Nein, das ist literally die erste Seite anscheinend.
Ah, okay, ich dachte, er behält das Zeug vom letzten Mal.
Nein, außerdem ist das meins. Außerdem neues Spiel.
Ach so, stimmt, wir spielen auf deinem
ja,
Account.
Ja, das ist auf meinem Account. Visitors are going to be so let down when they see the actual town. Mir fällt gerade auf, ich habe vergessen, meinen Timer zu starten.
Es wird eine Überraschungsepisode.
Sie wird länger sein, liebe Freunde. Visitors are going to be so let down when they see the actual town. Prepare to be disappointed, ye who enter here. Our town motto. State forest up top, regular forest everywhere else. Woods, woods, woods.
Wie Night in the Woods, oh.
Aber da ist eine Sonne.
Shit.
Look at the minecart.
Yeah.
There it is. That's all long gone. Was this made by a time traveler?
Das
okay,
habe ich gezeichnet.
Nicht drauf finden.
Du kannst den Automaten ansprechen.
It must be such a relief to payphone companies that Possum Springs get zero cell reception. It'd be cool to call my parents, but some jerkhole took the time to actually rip it off. Who steals a phone? I wonder what they're doing with that phone. Sleeping with it at night? Taking it for walks? Holding it tight? Talking into it to nobody.
Me.
Smooching it so right.
So right.
Oh, ich mag wie ihre Ohren twitchen.
Oh, Tatsache. Irgendwie habe ich mich nie drauf konzentriert.
Fiasco Fox, you are too dreamy.
Same.
Me. Schön, dass das Einzige ist, was sie dazu sagt.
Ja. Yeah. Gabo und Meloy.
Welcome back to Gabo and Meloy.
What in the news today, Malloy? Markets were up today. Way up. I'm looking at a chart and it's pretty impressive.
The economy added 15,000 jobs, mostly in the chart sector.
Hey.
Which is notoriously recession-proof.
Looks in the camera like he's on The Office.
My, Garbo, we got a little political here.
Gotta get political every now and then.
I went on one of those internet dates last week.
Famous last words.
Oh? Yeah, the internet is a truly giving lover.
When will the internet kiss me?
Meow.
Meow.
Hey, any lovely ladies out there looking for an eligible bachelor? Get in touch.
Ich glaube, ich habe was übersprungen.
And I'll let you know if I find one.
Schön, dass wir uns die Zeit genommen haben, Fernsehen. Brush Valley. Feed Lucerne.
Feed Lucerne, I guess. Stanton Town und Bright Harbor. Hallo.
Reden wir mit dem Hausmeister.
Excuse me, but where is everybody? It's 10:45. It's closed. Not a lot of folks getting off the last bus to Bosom Springs these days. Just you.
Brumm, brumm.
Isn't there supposed to be someone at the desk? So are you the janitor or something? Look that way. What do you do? I fix this door.
Indem du reinbohrst.
Sure. That's it. Nope.
That's it?
Cool. Good talk, buddy. Okay.
Du stop kommst nur so raus.
Can I squeeze past you? Nope. Just broke the damn thing. When do you think it might be done? Right after you go grab me a Fiat Cola from the machine. Am I paying for this? I always rig it when I'm here after hours. Nice! Free as in free? Free as in no one's here to say otherwise.
Time to do illegal stuff.
How's that door coming? How's that soda coming?
Spring! Yay! Wow.
What the? They have Lime Fiasco and he wants a Fiat Cola? That's just a waste.
Ding dong.
Gosh. Ich wünschte, normale Maschinen würden immer irgendeinen Ton machen, wenn man irgendetwas holt.
Das wäre witzig, vor allem wenn sie jedes Mal was anderes machen als Ton, wenn man verschiedene Sachen kauft. Grab? Mm. Ja? Mm. Ja? Du schaffst Grab. Das? Nice. Ein Grab. Nintendo Woods ist ein Grab Simulator.
Grab Simulator 2016, I guess. One,
kommt das nicht sogar dieses Jahr raus? Entschuldigung.
Ich weiß das nicht, gar nicht. Vielleicht. One free ass cola. Why you gotta be so extra, bird boy?
What the fuck?
Yamas. So what are you doing here? I live here.
Genau hier.
Well, I lived here. Huh, strange. When do you think that door's gonna be finished? Now. Goodbye. Bye.
Bye, dude.
Well.
Ja. Yep.
Ich finde es schön, dass der Fernseher nicht leuchtet. Like, cool, dude.
Das ist ein Geisterfernseher.
Das hier leuchtet.
Das ist wichtig. Da ging das ganze Budget rein von diesem Spiel. Diesen leuchtenden Automaten. Hm. Am Anfang des Spiels. Yeah. Bastard.
Die Stats von einem Bus. Like AC von 10. I'm not walking back out to the highway.
Strength an 18.
Probably get hit by a car or something. Hey, where did that janitor go?
Weggeflogen.
Did he walk?
Er ist ein Vogel.
He's a bird.
Oder sind in dieser Gesellschaft Vögel dazu verpflichtet zu laufen?
Ja, genau wie alle anderen Leute. But I'm right outside town. Mom and Dad, nowhere to be found. Dark and cold. Guess I'm walking. Alone.
Yay.
In the woods, in the night.
Ey.
The bus station is maybe the newest thing in Possum Springs. guess I got state funding or something. It makes a good first or last impression, I suppose. If not for the abandoned glass factory back there. Not getting rid of that anytime soon.
Das echte Dorffeeling. Sammel die.
Glühwürmchen.
Da ist noch einer. Du kannst nochmal Glühwürmchen einsammeln. Der ganz, ganz oben.
Ja, ich sehe.
Kannst du auf die Bank? Das ist jetzt der wichtigste Part dieses Spiels. Ah, doch, ich glaube, du hast es.
Nice.
Nice, ja, da fliegt nichts mehr rum. Glückwunsch, du hast alle Glühwürmchen gesammelt.
Wow. I didn't realize how much I missed the sound of that train. I used to hear it in my bed at night. During the winter, when the leaves were down.
Der Zug fährt nur da. Nice.
Fuck this trash.
Nice, du hast sie alle.
Whoop.
Whoop, mehr Bäume.
Well, I guess I'm gonna hike through the woods. In the night. Through the woods is home. My bed. And my negligent parents.
Eat shit, parents.
Whoop.
Whoop, whoop.
I'm a runner. I'm a runner. They call me Run Boy.
Run Boy.
There's no need to run.
Time to die. Davin.
Davin.
Oh.
Ugh, this is some dank nature.
Ey.
Dank nature and garbage.
Dank garbage.
Are these food donkey shopping carts? It's all the way across town.
Berlin.
That's dedication. Das ist Berlin. Kennt keine Grenzen. There used to be an old sawmill around here, I think. I mean, the park up there is called Sawmill Park. Looks like they lost a log load at some point. Sigh. Gonna have to climb this, I guess.
Time to die. Nein?
Shopping bags are little ghosts of grocery stores. Haunting everywhere else.
Nein.
Oh wow, I heard a toad. And a ghost owl. I bet there are any number of potential witch familiars down here. Jetzt gar nicht.
Wie dieser Plastikbeutel. Class of 99.
Cool.
Go for it. Jumpy.
This seems safe.
Jumpy, jumpy.
Kids, don't do this at home.
Nochmal. RIP. May died.
Oh my god. That was dangerous.
Warum tust du das?
I could have died. That was amazing.
Ich liege.
Amazing.
Amazing,
I'm not gonna
ey.
Die in this hole. Whoop-dee-doo.
Dazu kommen noch genug Gelegenheiten.
Foreshadowing.
Du schaffst es. Platforming. Whoop.
Platforming. 2D-Platformer. Whoop.
Whoop, whoop. Du hast es fast geschafft.
Wow, I haven't been here in maybe 10 years. But apparently no one else has.
Dorffeeling. Oh, hier kannst du, glaube ich, ganz hochklettern.
Hm. Don't know what they were going for here. Some sort of boat castle? Most of it's gone now. Just a thing for weird animals to eat and have babies in.
Oh, don't fuck them.
Don't fuck in this boat, please. I wonder what kind of weird animals have babies in there.
I don't.
Dirt possums, night snakes, mystery beasts of all shapes. I remember Casey, the mean girl's boyfriend, took her here. To make out and then break up. Then the next day, Casey pulled out Cindy Clark's nose ring.
Ouchies!
At the Fort Lucien Mall. This entire area is so full of romance.
Romance is alive.
Romance is alive, kids. Hey, you can still see Mr. Snorkels on this.
Den Tintenfisch?
Ja, Mr. Snorkels.
Drück mal Escape.
Ja, ne?
Oh, ne, ist noch nichts?
Ne.
Okay, noch nicht. Ich könnte schwören, zu diesem Zeitpunkt war schon was drin, aber egal. Versuchen wir es. Versuch hochzukommen.
Ahoy!
Brause.
I definitely remember barely reaching the top of this wheel. I definitely remember barely growing since then.
Wie groß ist May? 50 cm?
Looks like the ladder's gone. If I could just get to the top of this thing. Ugh! I could never make it up onto that tree when I was a kid. The number locks mocked me. The locks and the other kids. For the Lock People Alliance. Just gotta run and then keep bouncing. 1, 2, 3. No stopping. Third jump was usually the big one. It's physics or something.
Wurdest du gleich vorgespoilert? Nice.
It's only been 2 years since I lived here. Not in this playground, Possum Springs, I mean. This is all getting jumbled. I should write it down.
Oh, jetzt kommt das Zeug.
Rip Granddad.
Your parents
forgot you.
Das ist.
Warum kommt eine Rakete vom Mond?
Und sprengt. Sprengt das Schiff? I guess. Ich würde interessieren, das runde Ding nebendran.
Dieser und Ball und das Quadrat, dieser Quader.
Ach, das soll ein Ball sein mit Schatten, jeez.
Ja. Und ein weinendes Auge.
Same.
Your parents forgot you. Here's a power line. Let's go home.
Das ist sehr gefährlich. Don't do that, kids.
Don't do this at home, kids. You'll probably die.
Wenn ihr keine Katze seid, die auf zu Beinen läuft und ein orangenes T-Shirt trägt, don't do this.
Yep.
Wow.
Hello, May. Been a while. Hey, what are you doing out here? Nothing better to do? I was out here doing my rounds and I saw you in the very off-limits playground. So? Get in the car, May. No. You want to spend your first night back in jail, May?
Back?
No.
Was hat sie verbrochen?
Sieh dir an.
Sie sieht aus wie eine Kriminelle. Du sagst es nur, weil sie eine Katze ist.
Nein. Bless this mess. Hey, remember me? Das werden wir herausfinden in der nächsten Episode von dieser, die eventuell nicht so lang wird wie diese hier.
Vom Cat Simulator.
Grab Simulator. Cat Grab Simulator. Grab a cat. Do it.
Gonna do.
You grabbed.
I grabbed the cat.
Nice. Also gut, bis zum nächsten Mal. Bis dann.